Alfred. I've got work to do. We don't want Bumbly Bird to be doomed.
Huh? Those are your parents?
Weta.
And they brought the Galactic Armada? Watch off the can! Don't hit him!
Junior, there you are! Quick, get in the house! We gotta hide!
No, wait, Dad, I gotta tell you something!
What? What? I know! You were right! Alien invasion! I see that now! Look up! There it is!
Yeah, you know, about that, it's actually just a rescue mission.
Rescue mission?
Yeah, you see, this alien kid was left behind by mistake, and they're just coming back to get him. So we have to help him, Dad, because if we don't, who else will?
What?
Ugh, forget it. You wouldn't believe me anyway.
Son! Son, come back! Son! Junior Asparagus!
Junior's dad! Wait, he's telling the truth!
He is! Don't give it his track record, we understand why you don't believe him!
Laddie, what's happening?
There are aliens roaming all over Bumbly Bird! They are frightening all the citizens! Alfred, we must find a way to stop these beasts!
Yes, I'll get the computer working on it right away! Can you get to the water tower?
Well, sure, but I'll have to go on foot for that!
Well then, when you get near the water tower, switch to the Laddie plane.
Sure, but I can't remember which one is the Larry plane button.
Well then, just do what I say, and you'll be perfectly fine, I think.
Roger.
Watch off the can! No, no, don't hit him! Don't hit him, look out!
I'm gonna hit Junior and then whatever it is!
The yellow button! I remember now, it's the yellow button!
Are you all right? Phew, for a second there, we would have been ran over.
Junior! What? Where's your head? We gotta get out of here! Come on! Come with you with the running and the jumping!
Dad, no
way! What are you guys doing? Right. We gotta get out of here! It's like invasion of the cow statures out there!
Dad, stop pulling! Please,
just
stop pulling!
I'm telling you, just let me up!
Son?
We are under attack! We just stop messing around and deal with this!
You weren't there for me.
What?
Okay, that's not what I had in mind, but...
You weren't there for me. I mean, well, you were there for me in the past, but not when I thought the sky fell. And not at the playground, and certainly not now.
This is good. Keep going, Junior.
You've been a shade to me ever since the acorn thing happened, and we have a toddler bud because you don't have to see something first to believe in it. And because of what you did to me, you made me feel like an outcast.
I didn't realize, son. I never meant to. Well, the acorn, the sky. I mean, the whole. You're right. You're right. Well, I always knew you didn't have to see something first to believe in it. But I was never good at it in the past. But your mom always was. But me. I'm gonna need to learn from her for when she gets back. But you need to know that I love you, no matter what. And I'm sorry I'm sorry if I made you feel like you were an outcast. From now on, I'll always support you, son.
And we're good. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, Dad. Now all we gotta do is return helpless little Carmi.
Return this, whatever it is? What? This is crazy, crazy. Crazy wonderful. Just tell me what you need me to do to help, son.
You really mean it?
You bet. I'm with you all the way, son.
Come on, Dad. We've got a planet to save.
Alfred, what kind of weapon devices do we have?
Oh, I've thought of lots of great ideas, but I haven't been able to make them.
Well, there's only one thing to do. Larry Mobile, engage ejector!
Okay, son, what's the plan?
Petita! 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 Petita!
Oh, is that your parents?
Petita! Petita!
That's it, Dad. All we have to do is get to the water tower and get up to the top of the water tower and give the kid back to its parents.
But how are we going to get to the top of the water tower? A catapult? You can't be serious! You can't use that, son! It's too dangerous!
No, Dad, I can do this!
It's too dangerous!
I can do this, I can! You gotta believe me this time.
I do, son.
Okay, hang on tight. Pull the cord, Dad.
Yes!
Here's your kid! Look over here! Here's your kid! He's okay! He's all right! Stop the invasion! Please?
Junior!
Holy Munacrum!
Where are we, Dad?
I don't know, son.